y'all. If you've been with Paleo U for a little while, you've probably figured out that I'm not a fan of long ingredient lists, except when those ingredients are providing lots of nutritional variety, which is why I love any recipe that calls for several different types of veggies in one dish. And that is what I love about this recipe. It's a perfect way to eat lots of different veggies all at one time without having to cook several different dishes. And by adding the new veggies to tried and true favorites, it's a great way to try some veggies that you might not always like or maybe haven't even had before. Let's get cooking. First, heat the oven to 425 and line a baking sheet in foil. Spread all the veggies out on the sheet, trying to make sure they're evenly dispersed. Drizzle with oil and sprinkle with salt and pepper. Place the veggies in the oven and roast for 20 to 30 minutes or until browned and crisped to your liking. Scoop some veggies on a plate, sprinkle with a little salt and pepper if needed, and dig in.